For those that were watching the Maysville Mother Murder Mystery video, here's a little thing on the ex-Amish website where somebody says that his usernames were Amish Guy and Amish Stud. And that this is that he used to use those usernames to go call on women and have sex with them. I kind of like the name Amish Stud.